You can do. You can use your pickaxe or your AR and your emote. You need to bind your emote. Like look like this. You bind it to B, for example. So you emote and you switch. You don't do the pullout time. You can do it with your AR as well. You emote. Dig it out.